Hello everyone. Today, let's look at Hwadu 68 in blueclip record. This is pointer. He overthrows the polar star and reverses the earthly axis. He captures tigers and rhinos. Distinguishes dragons from snakes. One must be a lively acting fellow before he can match praise for praise and correspond act to act. But since time immemorial, who could be this way? Please, bring him up for me to see. Next, this Hwadu story is Zen Master Angsan asked Samsung, "What's your name?" Samsung said, "Hye-jeok." Zen Master Angsan said, "Hye-jeok? That's me." Samsung said, "My name is Hye-yeon." Zen Master Angsan left aloud. This is today's Hwadu. Why on earth are these famous Zen masters talking about these silly things? Is there a secret hidden in this silly story? Can you find the secret? Otherwise, let's look at Zen Master SeolDu's verse. Both gather in, both let go. Which is fundamental? The light of a tiger always requires absolute competence. His laughter ended. I do not know where it is gone. It is only fitting eternally to stir the wind of lament. Now, why did Zen Master Angsan laugh loudly at the end? Did he admit his mistake? Or is he trying to escape the mood because he is embarrassed? Next, Zen Monk's verse. What a sleep talk. Movement isn't as good as stillness. Crawfish digs soil on the stones to build a house. The magpie picks up twigs and build a nest. Today, let's call it a day.